like where the mental hospital is. Please
look right for traffic when exiting.
If we believe that more, they would keep letting murderers escape.
They're found not criminally responsible, right?
Yeah, but there's still murderers. Like, I think, like, well, most crazy people are not dangerous. I think somebody who has murdered somebody in the past can make a credible case that they're probably dangerous.
And I guess if they're going out, what do they call it, against medical advice, then they're probably not receiving medication.
Right. I mean, the one guy went to China, so like, cool, it's over now.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, he's a guy who was found not criminally responsible for beheading his roommate sometime in the 90s, and he managed to escape, get on a plane, and go home to his mom in China.
Next stop, Ever Street.
I love you. That bad? Do you have deodorant?
No.
Please look right for traffic and exit.
Yeah, I keep it in your
bag. Oh.
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Just don't walk around with your arms spread.
All right. Are you sure you don't have deodorant?
Yes, I have.
You know, theoretically, we could get off since we left early.
I don't know if I get off. I'd rather get off.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, I actually thought about whether I should wear deodorant before I left, but I thought basically, I don't know. I'm not really confident in the type of deodorant that I use. Like, I kind of feel like my deodorant is immature.
I don't think there's such a thing.
Well, like, Speed Stick is kind of like, right. That was the first deodorant I wore as a teenager.
Okay, so?
So, I just think there's like certain, like, I guess like Axe body spray.
Okay, well, that Axe body spray is a special case because everybody, like, just drowns themselves with the Axe body.
Please look right for traffic and exiting.
Street.
took right for traffic when exiting.
I am recording it though. I think I feel less nervous now that we're actually on the way.
Oh, okay.
Next stop, Augusta Avenue.
Will you tell me when we pass Young? The other day I saw a very good pianist at the entrance to the Eaton Center at Queen and Young.
There was a piano?
Someone had brought their...
Oh, keyboard.
No, not just a keyboard, like an analog piano.
That must have been difficult.
It's called an upright piano.
Yeah.
But, well, they have like... They have like
the
kind that has the roof that opens,
okay.
But the kind that's just like a fireplace, that's called an upright piano.
Okay.
And so they also have pianos at Nathan Phillips Square.
Cool.
I think the other one they call the Grand Piano. It's been some time now since the city businesses and the city municipality has hired on street artists.
Yeah, which is pretty cool.
Yeah. I think it's like legitimate.
Traffic and then exiting.
Peter Street. Please look right for traffic when exiting. Please look right for traffic when exiting. Walton Avenue. Next stop, Leslie Street. Jones Avenue. Please look right for traffic when exiting. Next stop, Brooklyn Avenue. Please look right for traffic when exiting. 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 Next stop, Broadview Avenue. Please look right for traffic when exiting. right for traffic when exiting. Please look right for traffic when exiting. Street.
They must know, and then they already know. They're just putting down your words. I don't, yeah, I feel like I'm in the right. at this point, I'm unclear what my job options are.
Or what you do with
it. Yeah, I can't even call it. It's impressing and worse. I'm unclear.
So in the meantime, I'm going to need my things.
Yeah. Just so you don't pick up your ear, so.
Next stop, Sherbrooke Street. For traffic when exiting. Right for traffic when exiting.
Yes.